for the first time as Prime Minister, in a solemn hour for the life of our country, of our empire. No officer or man, no brigade or division, which grapples at close quarters with the enemy, can fail to make a worthy contribution to the general result. A tremendous banner is raging in France and Flanders. The enemy, by a remarkable combination of air bombing and heavily armored tanks, have broken through the French defenses, and strong columns of their armored vehicles are ravaging the open country. There is good evidence to show that practically the whole of the Second Army and mechanized forces of the enemy have been already joined in the
see that the tide could turn so fast to this degree.